Mais posted. Bullshit. Eat food. Commendable, but no. Fuck. Shit. Please, no. Please. Oh, oh, sorry. So when did the Dagons and shit show up? Because.
It won't budge.
Please don't break under me, homie.
It won't open.
Uh-huh. Yep. Open door. Wait. Wait too. So here in the
it
game
won't budge. It won't open.
Open door.
This town's deserted. Where is everybody?
It's getting late, outsider. Folks says no one's good for them are safely both in their homes by now.
Folks should know that they're fuck. Okay.
Hello there, little lady.
That's...
Hi, sir.
Are your parents at home?
Daddy's at work and Mommy's upstairs in the attic. She's been bad.
I see. So, what's your name, little lady?
Ramona.
Well, Ramona, could you get your mommy for me?
Nope. Mommy bites. Daddy says we've got to keep her up there for her own good.
Excuse me?
When I go near the door, she growls. I don't love Mommy like I love my daddy.
That's sad, really. That's sad.
I really need to speak to your daddy. Do you know when he'll be home?
Who is your daddy and what does he do?
You can wait inside if you like.
Wait, that
I don't mind. I'm drawing pictures with my crayons.
That would be great.
Are they creepy? Are they creepy? What am I talking about? Of course they're creepy.
I should check the place over while I've got the chance.
Hold on, hold on, hold on. Time for spooky music. So, who the hell is watching this bullshit, by the way? Wait. 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 Wait, wait, wait. So... Yeah, this will be good, I guess.
What are you drawing, Mommy?
Pictures of Mommy and Daddy.
It won't budge. It's a recent family photo. The corner's been torn off. I can only see Thomas and Ramona Waits in the picture.
I'm just an average man.
An old chest of drawers that won't open.
Life.
Doors bolted shut. Nothing of interest here. It won't open. little chest of drawers. Nothing of interest. Can't see anything of use. Nope, nothing important here. It won't budge. An old chest, it won't open. It won't budge. What are you drawing on?
Pictures of Mommy and Dad.
I'm in the shower. I'm afraid to wash my hair. Because I might open my eyes and find someone standing there. People say I'm crazy.
Nope, nothing of interest. It won't budge. An old chest, if it won't open. It won't open. No, it's not important. Nothing of interest. Nothing of interest here. The door's bolted shut.
Here it goes. What stupid shit will I say this time? Jump scare? Jump scare. Jump scare. Yep. Oh, Christ, no.
Like a diary. Can't see anything. An old wardrobe. It won't budge.
Is the kid gonna be dead?
God, no.
They've taken the last thing I loved away from me.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize what was up there. What the hell was that thing?
There's no time to explain. They'll be here soon. Listen to me closely.
Bro, you're surprisingly tolerant of me, despite the fact that I fucked everything up.
I'm glad. I heard he never made it to Boston. That he was copped by the order of Dagon.
Did he pocket anything from the store's
I'll
safe?
Read the diary,
you know, it's sturdy. He'd never have wrenched it open with the crowbar. There's something in there that needs protecting from the order. You've got to get it out of Innsmouth. Take the key to the back of my store. The safe combination's in my diary, upstairs. Hurry, Jack!
What the hell's in the safe, anyway?
You've gone too far this time, Wade. We're taking you in for murder. You'll swing for this.
Wait, he didn't do anything wrong.
He killed his own daughter. His own flesh and blood.
You fishmen are really retarded.
What's wrong with that?
Normal cops would take me in too. Probably find some bullshit to tag me with and then let me die in jail.
The old ways.
The old ways. You mean... Oh, you're gonna fuck that, right? You're gonna fuck that. Peach. This is fucking weird. That is fucking game.
It won't budge. It won't budge.
You know, for cosmic horrors and shit, they're actually surprisingly dumb.
It won't budge. An old chest of drawers. Nothing
open
of interest.
Open door, get on the floor.
It won't budge.
Everybody locked in. Well, anyway... Hi, boys. Fuck you.
Jack, Jack. Oh, thank God I found you. Waite's been arrested for the murder of his daughter.
I know.
Yeah, about that.
What are you talking about, Jack? What's your fault?
I let
there was
the hunter
something
loose.
In the attic. Some kind of animal, and I let it loose. It's all my fault. The police drag Waite's off. He can't take the fall for this. He's done nothing wrong. We gotta do something.
I can feel your
the order will
I can
see
feel
him
your
for it.
Like
there's nothing you
conviction
can
of why you want to
you
do that, Jack.
Quite a
you're
in there, Jack.
Very, very.
Your head's bleeding.
Yeah, I think I was out of it for a little while.
I see you've got some bandages. Use them on your head. It'll help you heal. You're not losing too much blood. You won't need a suture.
Thanks, Rebecca.
And lady, will you wrap my what? That's some. Yeah. Okay. Lady, you could have. Well, anyway. What else is good? I could like meat. But yep. Actually, yes. Why not this? Why not this? This is kind of terrible music. Eddie Murphy, fuck you.
Hey, guys.
Hey, where's your play?
Hey.
This is me, Tom Farmer, isn't it?
Hi, guys.
I'm doing a party all the time. What do you mean?
Oh, no. It is. Oh. Actually, no, this is genuinely terrible music that I don't want to hear anymore. God damn it, Eddie Murphy. God damn it. Fuck. Beat. Beat. Meh. Beat. Jeez. Yeah. Hold on. What is spooky music that I could play?